Previously on Match Ventures, in the kingdom of Sokaria, deep in Crimson Valley, the high castle of Cliffmont was overtaken by the evil dragon master Dragor, who enslaved the villagers, sieged the palace, and struck down the King Alistar. A time of endless suffering followed. But in the darkness came a stranger, one who infiltrated the castle, cleansed its halls of the vile creatures, and banished Dragor to the depths. Under this stranger's rule, the walls of Cliffmont were restored, and peace returned to Crimson Valley.
Ach, well, if it isn't my dear friend. So, you restored that castle to its former glory, did you? The darkness has been expelled, and peace and prosperity have returned. Oh, it's almost like a fairy tale. Seems you will become the king of Sokaria. The people will tell stories of your bravery for centuries to come. The heroic stranger who beat back the darkness and restored the great Cliffmont Castle. Sounds too good to be true, yes? Indeed, you have become heir to King Alistar's realm. But this castle, it does not take care of itself. Ignore it, and its ancient walls will fall into disrepair, and your kingdom with it. Now, the good news. I'm here to help. The army of dwarves is at your service, and there are none braver. For a small fee, of course. Even better, we've discovered a map of the secret dungeon beneath Cliffmont Castle. It seems this fortress still holds some mystery. Well, what are you waiting for? The castle is yours. Go get that treasure. But be wary. These dungeons are unexplored, and they're undoubtedly still crawling with Dragor's evil fiends. Walk softly and return to me with any treasure you find. There you are. Did you find the entrance to the sacred dungeon? Wonderful. Did I mention before that Dragon Master Dragor has surely heard of your heroic feats here? Crimson Valley is difficult to capture, but it does not have any fortresses to defend from invading armies, save for the Cliffmont Castle. There are two strategic points that we should fortify. I believe we should begin with the entrance to the valley. That's where Dragor attacked Sokaria from the last time. A stronghold here will fortify our defenses against another invasion. Though I doubt Dragor will use the same strategy twice. We're ready to begin construction on your order. We'll need only a humble advance, if you please. not a single item today. Perhaps a compass would help you not to get lost in the castle's corridors. Or a big magnet. You could point it towards any gold in the area. Hey, I'm only trying to help.
Thank you.
There you are. Find anything good? Well, that's it? Well, it's not worth much. The dwarves could probably build a bench or something.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, bring the items here. Kick up your feet. Speed is the word. Dragon Master Dregor could attack at any moment. Right then, let's see what you've got. Thank you. Did you just return from the dungeons beneath the castle? How's it looking down there? Still more of Dragor's henchmen lurking about? Well, we'll take care of them. Oh, some items for me. Watch your step over there. Almost fell down a sinkhole on my way in. This valley is full of surprises. Speaking of, anything valuable from me and my dwarves today?